Randy Orton. That man still hears voices. He's got something to say about AJ Styles. There's something Randy Orton needs to get off his chest. He has beef with AJ Styles.
Well, what I don't understand is in 2002, AJ Styles was wrestling for $10 a night in a high school gymnasium in front of 12 people while I was here making my WWE in-ring debut. In 2004, AJ Styles was shaking hands with his opponents in the bingo halls, and I was here becoming the youngest WWE champion ever. In 2005, AJ was down in Florida getting a tan with Dixie Carter while I was here facing The Undertaker at WrestleMania. In 2006, 2007, 2008, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, I was here and I was a champion. This isn't the house that AJ Styles built. This house was built long before AJ Styles ever stepped foot in this ring. This is the house that Randy Orton built.
Another jealous man. Randy Orton is jealous of AJ Styles, and here comes AJ Styles now. You can tell this is WrestleMania season. Here comes AJ Styles. He's going to talk some shit on Randy Orton now, since Randy Orton talked shit on AJ Styles about it. Throwback Tuesday, talking about 2002 and 2004. AJ Styles in bingo halls, shaking hands with opponents. But Orton didn't bring up the thing where his dad, Bob Orton Jr., made Randy Orton's trip to WWE possible.
Well, Randy, for someone who looks down on the indies, you sure did follow my career pretty closely.
Orton is a Styles hater. Jealous motherfucker.
I did come from the indies, and I'm damn proud of it too.
AJ Styles is damn proud of him. Coming up from the indies, himself at
least. Guys like you weren't made for my world. You were built for the WWE. And that's a good thing, because guys like you would not have made it in my world.
Damn, Styles said, guys like you would not make it in the indies.
And a knockoff diamond cutter.
Now AJ Styles is poking fun at Randy Orton.
Wait just a second. Are you telling me, as you stand here in this ring, face to face, man to man, that you and none of your little indie pals ever ripped anybody off? Oh, that's good. My indie pals, well, take a look around. Take a look around backstage. You're surrounded by them. You see, they earned the right to be here in the WWE. They didn't go to their father to get him a job.
I just said that, AJ Styles.
You want to talk about your career? Let's talk about it. Your first year, you had help. Help with the stroke of Triple H. The cunning of Ric Flair, the muscle of Batista, just to make sure you didn't fail.
Evolution.
I've accomplished more by the time I was 24 than you or any other performer in this industry has dreamt of accomplishing.
Orton, you can't even talk right now.
WWE champion, I've won the Royal Rumble twice. I've made it at WrestleMania. I've performed in 15 WrestleManias.
Congratulations, Randy. Just go beat AJ Styles now. Then you can talk your little shit. Randy was stabled up with Rated RKO, Legacy, Evolution, and the Wyatt Family. Randy's a tag team person. AJ Styles said, I'm not going to be your next victim, bitch.
As long as you want to rent a room out in my house, see, I'm the landlord, and rent's due, you son of a bitch. And you can make that check.
He just called him a son of a bitch.
Three letters in sports entertainment.
AJ Styles looks shocked as hell right now.
You want to rent, Randy? Well, come and take it.
AJ Styles wants Randy Orton at WrestleMania. AJ said, if you want your rent, Randy, come and take it at WrestleMania. Then three simple words, RKO. Will Randy Orton RKO AJ Styles, or will AJ Styles kick Orton's ass at WrestleMania? Find out at WrestleMania. Randy Orton walks away, AJ Styles stands in the ring, victorious, at cutting promos.